Hi, this is Christian from swimtofly.com. Today we're gonna learn how to swim confident and independently in the water to become water safe. So the first things to remember when you learn how to swim, it's to be comfortable and relaxed. Swimming is actually very simple, so you should not be stressful at all. The step one will be to be able to blow your bubbles 5 seconds consecutively, looking underwater and being completely relaxed. The step number two will be to learn how to float and to fly on the surface of the water, blowing your bubbles during 5 seconds. The step number three will be able to use your hands like a tiger to take a breath on the surface of the water and to use your feet to stay horizontal. You will have to learn how to relax completely, blowing your bubbles 5 seconds and continue to swim non-stop. Oh!